I'm hearing is
that Mickey Wolfman might not be as missing as we think. Like gone, but not gone.
Man, you're gonna love this. The rumor is that the Department of Justice is trying to...
No.
There you go.
Thank you.
The word I'm hearing is that the Department of Justice is trying to broker a Vegas deal for him.
Doesn't compute.
Say again. Vegas Wolfman. FBI stuff. They need somebody else on the strip who's not Italian. You dig? Like Howard Hughes when he bought the Desert Inn.
Howard Hughes was Italian?